Hey guys, it's Melanie. Happy Sunday. So today I have another Homeworx candle review to share with you guys. As you probably already know, Homeworx is a new candle line from Harry Slakin, and he partnered exclusively with QVC to bring this collection to us. It is available only on QVC, so I will be sure to link this candle down below. It does come with another candle in the duo. So there's two candles that you get in the set. The other is Pineapple Mousse. I will actually begin burning that this coming week and should hopefully have a review for you next Sunday. I'm slowly working my way through these new candles as much as I can. Things are a little bit more hectic for me right now, and I'm not using quite as much home fragrance as I have in obviously the past, but don't worry, I'll get back to it as soon as things in my life kind of level out again at the end of March. So just to give you guys some in-depth details here, like I said, this does come as a duo with the Pineapple Mousse. You cannot purchase these candles separately. They are only available together. The featured price right now on the QVC website is $39.90. The original QVC price is $45.75. So they are on a little bit of a discount right now. Shipping and handling is $5.50 with QVC. I don't love that QVC charges you the shipping and handling for each individual set that you purchase. But unfortunately, right now, the only place to get these candles is QVC. So you will have to pay multiple shipping and handling for all of the different sets. So that's really my main drawback here, because that shipping and handling can definitely add up. Also, I know that most of us are really used to being able to use a bunch of coupons and to wait for a sale and to purchase things in store. So I do realize that these candles are a little bit of a leap because they are more expensive than what we're used to. But in all fairness, they are 18 ounces each, so they are bigger than a Bath & Body Works candle. These have been burning much cleaner than my Bath & Body Works candles. They pull out faster. They have an amazing throw. They have an amazing strength to them. And they last a good long while. The burn time is somewhere between 30 and 55 hours. Although I am definitely getting towards like the higher end of the expected burn time with my candles. Really, I think 50 to 55 or 60 hours is probably pretty appropriate. So if you break that down with most Bath & Body Works candles, I mean, you're really roughly paying about the same amount, maybe a little bit more, but you're getting a much better product in my opinion, at least right now. Now, I'm not saying that I'm off of Bath & Body Works candles forever. You guys know that isn't true, but I don't mind paying for a higher quality candle, and that is definitely the case with this Homeworx, especially this new Homeworx spring and summer collection with both the kind of tropical destination one that he has as well as this dessert collection. So anyway, let's get into the Berry Trifle, because I'm sure that's kind of the main thing that you're here for this review. So I'm going to give you guys the notes from the QVC website. Again, this will be linked down below, so you can go straight to the website and read more about it there. So this says, fresh picked berries are gently layered between buttery vanilla pound cake drenched in layers of creamy Grand Marnier sauce. So I was really excited about this candle because most of you that watch my reviews regularly are aware that I am a foodie candle person. I really tend to gravitate towards bakery scents. That is my main love when it comes to home fragrance, but I'm also really into anything that smells like fruit. anything that smells remotely foodie. That's really what I tend to gravitate towards personally. Fresher scents, while I think they are nice and they have certain places in my house where they are appropriate, in most areas I tend to go for scents, for example, like this one. So this particular scent is really delicious, you guys. I I really thought that I would like this one when I smelled it on Cold Sniff, but once I started burning it, like, I absolutely fell in love with it. And I'm gonna need some backups of this one because it absolutely is so delicious and is the perfect spring and summer scent. So really what you're getting in this, the main notes are those dark summer berries. So you're getting some strawberries, some raspberries, some blueberry, even a little bit of maybe like a blackberry note in there as well. So it's all of those gorgeous, like delicious, juicy summer berries mixed with a really nice cake note. I wouldn't necessarily call it like a pound cake note, but it is a definite like rich, creamy cake note that has just the right amount of vanilla in it. It just mellows those fruits out a little bit. And it honestly smells like the real thing. I also do pick up a little bit of what Harry Slakin is calling that Grand Marnier sauce. There's almost like a slight boozy note. With the Grand Marnier sauce, like I'm imagining something that is obviously made with the Grand Marnier, which has kind of a slight like orangey scent to it. Mixing that with maybe like some powdered sugar and just, you know, drizzling that over the top of this, you know, berry trifle concoction. It smells so real, you guys. It really truly smells so authentic and delicious. I can't get enough of this one. It is so amazing. My daughter loves it. Even Craig has mentioned that it smells like a dessert when he's walked into our house after work, if I've been burning it. He rarely notices anything or rarely comments on any of my home fragrance stuff. And this one, he was like, are you like making a dessert or something? It smells so real, you guys. So the scent, if you are any kind of fruit or berry lover and you like a really nice cake note with your candles, you're gonna have to try this one. The burn, you guys, is flawless. I don't know what he did with this new formulation of wax, but it is phenomenal. I am not having any issues with these candles completely pulling out. There is a really nice solid half inch, well, a little bit more than a half inch wax pool going right now. And it throws throughout my entire house, you guys. When I have this in the downstairs, I can smell it all the way in the upstairs of the house. It is so strong, but it's not cloying. With a lot of bakery scents or sweeter scents, sometimes there is a tendency for those fragrances to be kind of headache-inducing after a while or nauseating because they're too cloyingly sweet, but that just isn't the case with this. It's sweet, but it has the perfect amount of sweetness to it. The throw on this is a solid 8.5. The strength of it is really close to a 9. I mean, this is a strong candle. But again, because it's not disgustingly sweet, I can totally do this without feeling like, you know, it's nauseating in any kind of way. I love it. Also, the packaging, can we just talk about the packaging? I love the pink stripes. I love the coordinating pink lid. I love the packaging. The candle container itself, the glass is beautiful with that little bit of like a base to it. It's just, it's perfection. I love everything about this. It screams summertime to me. I cannot wait to pick up a backup of this. I have to wait at this point until we move into our new house because I'm not moving any more candles than I already have to. But this will be one where I have to have a backup of it. The pineapple mousse, which I will, like I said, hopefully get to this coming week, also smells amazing on Cold Sniff. So if it burns as good as the Berry Trifle, I could see myself picking up a couple more sets, honestly, because it is that good. And it's totally something that I would love to have burning, you know, when we do our housewarming party in the early summer. It's something that I can just imagine having going until probably like middle end of September before I transition into fall. It's so delicious, you guys. If you have the Berry Trifle, let me know what your thoughts are down below in the comments. And again, go check out the reviews, go check out the descriptions and everything online. The link is down there for you. I'm in love with these. And I really hope that he sticks with whatever formulation he has right now for his new fall stuff. I'm really excited to see what he has planned for the upcoming fall collection. That is definitely my favorite time of year to burn. So I'm already getting anxious for it. I realize it's not even spring yet, but it's totally like, that is my season and I am just very much looking forward to it. So anyway, I feel like this video is a little bit longer than I wanted it to be. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe if you are new and I'll see you in my next video. Take care. Bye-bye.